Okay guys, so in this first technique here, Sakuraba is gonna show us the standing Kimura that has used a lot in his career. I'm excited to learn, let's go.
So when somebody has your back, put all your weight, and then extend your arms. As soon as you break the lock, turn towards your opponent. Then put your butt on the mat and then pull them over. Continue to roll and then finish.
So one more time.
Craig. So break, turn, and then finish.